So dear students, this is the question number C. Okay. So the question number C is like this. So some questions are there and there is a table. Okay. So let us first understand this table. This table shows number of students. Okay. Type of students. So girls, boys. Okay. Now the students who like oranges. Okay. And who like mangoes. So these are separately given. So first let's fill out this. Okay. So girls who like oranges and who like mangoes. Okay. Now total number of girls, if we see, then we have to add 136 and 240. Okay. So let's find out 6 plus 0, that will be 6. Okay. Now you can do this in your copy. Okay. You can do this addition in your copy. So here it will help you to solve this problem mentally. Okay. So 6 plus 0, that is 6, 3 plus 4, 7, 2 plus 1, 3. Okay. Now total number of boys who like oranges and mangoes, in total 128 plus 243. So let's find out. 8 plus 3, 11, 4 plus 2, 6 plus 1, 7, 2 plus 1, 3. Okay. Now let us find out how many girls and boys they like oranges. So we have to add 136 plus 128. Okay. So we get 6 plus 8, 14, 1 carry, 4, 2, 6, 1 plus 1, 2. Okay. Now, how many girls and boys they like mangoes? Okay, so let us find out. 3 plus 0, 3, 4 plus 4, 8, 2 plus 2, 4. So 483. Okay. So here this column, that you can add this number plus this number. Okay. Otherwise this number plus this number. The same number you will get. Because it is the total, if you consider this in this way, then you will get total number of girls plus total number of boys. So that means total number of students. And if you add this wise, then you will get the total number of students who like mangoes and total number of students who like, total number of students who like oranges and total number of students who like mangoes. So together they will be the same as the total number of students. Okay. So we will add this. So 6 plus 1, that is 7. Now 7 plus 7, that is 14. So 4, 1 carry, 4 plus 3, that is 7. Okay. So just put a round with this number. Okay. So let us solve this question. The first question, how many students in school like oranges? So it is asking students. Okay. That means boys as well as girls. So like oranges. So oranges in this column. So how many students? 264 students. So the answer will be 264. Okay. Now number B, how many students in the school like mangoes? How many students? Like students means, as you know, boys and girls both. Okay. So boys and girls both, that is this mangoes. This is the mangoes column. So 483. So 483. Okay. So altogether, how many students are there in the school? So altogether means total number of girls is 376. So altogether, how much number of students? Okay. So total students means girls plus boys. Okay. Total number of girls plus total number of boys. Total number of girls is 376 plus boys 371. Okay. So if you add them, you can get this number 747. Okay. So 747 number of students are there in this school. Now question number D, is there the number of girls more than 350 or less than 350? Okay. So let us consider the number of girls. So number of girls is this 376. So number of girls Now 376, this is more than 350 or less than 350? As you know, 376 is more than, that is 350. Okay, so girls 376 is more than 350. Okay. The total number of girls, that is 376, this is more than 315 number. Okay. So this is all about these questions.